years ago. And everywhere they ran to, they continued to speak and kept this culture and music with them. Some of the songs are also original, like the next song that I'm going to sing in Hebrew. And it is dedicated to my great-grandmother, Esther, that came to Israel as a young woman many years ago from Morocco, from Marrakesh. And I remember her as I remember seeing her a lot as a little girl. And one of the things I most remember is how she always had her hair inside a scarf, like Jewish women do, for modesty. And I remember always wondering what is under the scarf and what her hair would look like. And once I looked without her noticing when she was in her house, and I saw when she took it off this very long white hair, and for a moment I could see the beautiful young woman that she was. So this song, Esther, is dedicated to her. My love Esther, with her sunny smile, could convince even the bees that the flowers printed on her dress are real.